He was walking just along to Georgia, round about 100 miles from Atlantis lights.